Hi guys, this case is about Ford Motor Company strengthening the dealer network. Harvard case solution and analysis describes the case of a 5-year program 2006 to 2011, the rationalization of distribution and consolidation at Ford. Financial crisis in the second half of 2008 forced Grams and Chrysler into bankruptcy. After the completion of the distribution of major repairs in 2011. For more details you can visit www.thecasesolutions.com. Thanks for watching this video.